game is underway. He's got a chance to return this one.
Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24.
You got a flag.
Let's set the lineup now for the offense. A wide receiver out of Baylor, Kendall Wright, a first round pick back in 2012.
Well, when you talk about Kendall Wright, Jim, the coaches will tell you this. They say he's just a geek. That means he has talent, he's competitive, he just loves to go out there and gets the job done.
Out of the gun. Cooper's got a pull in, the bonus pass. And they bring him down.
Welcome to my house.
They call it a goal route, a nine route, or a fly route. And all of them mean the same thing. Run as fast as you can, get behind the defense.
Jones Drews tackled down after a gain of two. Palmer's back in shotgun formation. And it's complete to Kendall Wright. Sets them up here on this play. Maurice Jones-Drew gets it here. Playing press coverage to the outside.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on it.
What a first series. Touchdown.
Oh.
That's a big way to get the momentum in your favor with that touchdown, Phil.
Yeah, nothing like it. Midway through the first quarter, you're on top of the other team, and you just feel like, hey, we got things under control, and you're putting pressure on the opposition to go out there and try to make something happen.
The point after try is in the books. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Jackson's going to test the coverage here. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
Actually, no, no.
Second down at 11. Jackson's got it, and a first. Foster. And he's able to get out to the 34-yard line. The Eagles have it at the 34.
That time in position, they read the quarterback's eyes and it led to an interception.
The Titans coming back onto the field on offense. They took it down the field for a touchdown the last time they had it.
Listen, momentum is on their side. When you have that going for you, keep the defense guessing at what you're going to do. So I think it's very important to stay aggressive in this situation.
The play clock's running down. That's a delay of game.
Oh. Oh, they did.
Are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points, and now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck fest for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation, can't make those kind of mistakes. You've got to go out there and be much better.
Second down and 8. He'll throw it over the middle, and the football ends in the hands of Bo. The Eagles still driving as the second quarter gets underway. Trying to shift control of things.
Yeah, early in the second quarter, it was an awful start of this football game. You couldn't play any worse as a football team, but when you get a quick score, it just changes everything. It changes the scope of the game, and it changes your confidence.
And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. The Titans on a quest for their third straight scoring drive here, Phil. They've been having their way with that defense on these last few possessions.
Well, let me say this, Jim, it's not that easy to score points in the NFL. Not the way they're making it look, and they're confident, they look like they're fast, they're fresh, they're rested. It's been fun to watch. Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit, knocked the football loose.
Second and 10. Cooper's got it. The Titans are looking good so far, Phil, and a lot of that has to do with the passing game. Palmer's been on the mark to this point.
He has. He's one of the better throwers in the NFL. If you give him time like he's had here so far today, he is going to put it right on target.
Gains 20. That's another reception. Give him 2.
Palmer's able to get outside the pocket that time. They force him out. He moves it nice and smooth. doesn't hurry himself, and he completes the pass.
First and goal from the 10. Power surge. Touchdown. They continue to add to their lead, Phil, late in the second quarter. And so far, there's been no looking back.
Yeah, it's all working on the offensive side. And listen, don't take this for granted. Stay aggressive. Keep putting the throw to keep throwing that gas on the fire. Pedal to the metal. Whatever cliche you want to use, use it and keep the pressure on.
Jackson's going to test the coverage this time. Jackson's met at the 16. That return's good for about
22.
Preparing to get this drive underway. Their last drive actually ended in a touchdown, Phil. We'll see if they still have it in them to issue a repeat performance.
Well, what you saw in that last drive was everything just came together perfectly for them. The experience of the football team, the talent of the players, and the coaches helped them out. They got it done.
Welcome to my house, maybe if it's too loud.
The Eagles are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Oh, and almost picked off that time.
Every quarterback hates a situation like this. You're down the football game, and you got third long, but you must be thinking, don't turn it over. So don't force the situation by trying to throw one in there in tight coverage. If they're not open, throw it short.
DeSean Jackson somehow makes the catch. The Eagles take it from the 23. The Eagles know that a fourth down conversion like that could be a momentum changer.
Oh, sure it can. It gives everybody confidence. You get to call at least three or four plays, you hope. And anytime you stay on the field longer in the NFL, the odds go up tremendously that you're going to get a score. Nice risk-reward play that time on the offensive side.
Fitzpatrick's all by himself in the backfield for this snap. The Eagles take it from the 28. Intercepted.
By the defense and then taking it back all the way for the score.
The Titans getting ready to kick it off. Jackson's going to start his return. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Eagles offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go. Go out there. Be aggressive. And see if you can score some points.
Ladarius Webb with an interception.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. In position. You have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
First down at the 28. Toss to the outside. Jones Drew is tackled down. Time for the hurry up offense. Second down and 10. Looking across the middle. Pass hits the ground and goes incomplete on the short throw. This is third down.
I have a dangerous receiving core.
They'll go shotgun here. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands.
On his way.
Touchdown! Nearing the half, and this one is...
he just turns off it. He just turned off his PS4. He just turned it off.